out walking.
But she broke down.
Yeah, that makes sense, actually. No, they have a dog. There's a search. Yes, there is a dog.
Couldn't tell what he was going through. What?
They also don't seem very aware of the fact that if she's an international drug smuggler, she might want to take off running into those woods about now. They don't have somebody right there with her.
She's got a barefoot kid with her.
So? Good drug smuggler might just leave the kid and run. That would hold one more officer. Searches in Austin. You know, even when they're polite and professional, they have somebody sitting with the person.
She's on the phone. Can't really see what they're doing. What good is this?
Yeah, I can see. Maybe not in fine detail, but they're searching her car. She called a friend.
You're not even paying attention. She could get in that truck with them and take off.
Exactly.
They both have to search each side.
Doesn't have to be two. It would provide better evidence, though. And if they want to plant something, at least it'd take teamwork instead of one bad cop. Doesn't mean teamwork couldn't happen. May have taken the kid, but she's right behind the telephone pole. I can't tell.
they obviously hadn't found anything yet, or they'd have her in handcuffs in the car.
They found something in the front seat, took pictures of it, called her over and talked to her, and then sent her back, which is really curious. Like the dog was indicating on the front door. Which was legit, could mean she had some, you know, residue of anything on her hands and opened the door. You know, not that they'd catch anything, but be enough for the dog to smell.
Not the same one, that's the friend that came up.
Yeah, she was in there. Can't see because it's behind, but it looks like they're loading her up into the SUV.
I think this dog's in the other one.
Still are on from the back. I can see just a little bit. Oops. Blinking from the edge of the light bar.
So, where's the tape?
In the trunk. Or you could try the scotch tape that's in there. Can't be any worse than the duct tape. Get those off.
No, just reinforce them. Now how do I put it back in there?
You don't.
And for the Peaceful Streets Project people listening to this, I have a broken glove compartment latch that we fix with either duct tape or strapping tape. It has nothing to do with the stop going on. Maybe at her, possibly next to the SUV. Looks like maybe I see feet under it. Trunk still open, everything piled out on the ground. Their friend's walking back there.
Pacing.
Yeah, he's pacing.
Okay, there she comes.
Oh, whoop. Okay.
They'll say that's not the one because this woman has her purse and they have the driver's purse.
Well, it may not have been a purse, but it was some kind of bag. Or you may be right. It might be the other people. Have to go back on the film and see. I just do remember she was dressed in blue.
We didn't have gloves on anymore.
Nope.
There was one of them that never had gloves on in the first place.
No, they both did.
Yeah.
Putting stuff back in the trunk.
Mm-hmm. Waving people back. Does in fact look like they're letting her go.
Maybe she just didn't have a driver's license.
Well, that was a drug search.
Well, they used that to use it as a drug search.
Mm-hmm.